Watch me build my barbershop studio in my garage. This is what the garage looks like beforehand, so I had to head to Bunnings to get some new paint and some supplies. I decided to paint the wall as white as possible to get enough light. Once I painted these walls, I moved on to doing the brickwork on the right side and then got my mate Billy to come in and do new downlights and a new PowerPoint. Next was the flooring. To get rid of this dirty concrete, I went with these vinyl wooden planks. These were pretty easy to lay down. I just needed to do a bit of prep work by mopping the floors. These completely transformed the look of the studio. They added a much more modern look. It didn't take me too long to get them all sorted. They just stuck down and I had to cut them to size. As you can see here, it completely changed the look, made it really modern. That was to put in the workbench, so I just screwed a few brackets in and then put this black melamine sheet on top, dragged the barber chair in and placed it in position, gave it a bit of a clean. Then I was back to the hardware store to get a few finer little pieces and decorations. Then the last piece was to just put these floating shelves up, a couple decorations, put the TV mount on and get all the other stuff already. Let me know what you think.